Moonlight Canyon. Let's do this. Here we go. What do we have in this barrel? Let's see. Ah, one of those figurines. Alright. Oh, there's another barrel over here. Twin drill blueprint. Alright, so we can evolve the drill ability even further now. Ooh, 3 wanted posters. Alright. Okay, looks like we've got to go into mouthful mode. As long as I keep myself illuminated here, I'm good. Alright. Okay. Whew, made it. Made it across there. Okay, it's a good spot to hide there to avoid getting hit by those things. Oh, whoa, okay. So you're gonna have to do that, jump over there. And then... eliminate this. Grab this. And get our first hidden Waddle Dee. Which is actually the second one for this level, but I didn't see where the first one was. Our second wanted poster. So we need one more. Oh, what do we have here? Thank you. There we go, our third Waddle Dee. Or actually, no, our second Waddle Dee. Our second Waddle Dee, pardon me. Alright, what do we have inside this room? No, I didn't want to change it to that. There we go. I did not want the sleep ability. But oh well. Alright, let's get an ability here. Ah! Alright. Let's get rid of that beach ball. And we'll carry on from here. I wish I still had an ability, because then I could have seen what was in that barrel. Okay. So it's more stuff of going through rings. Checkpoint. Ow! I beg your pardon there. And a hidden Waddle Dee. Okay. Four out of five, not bad. I didn't see the third wanted poster. Clear the secret room without falling. Ah, that thing hadn't gone into the sleep ability, I probably could have done it. Oh well. Alright. Alright, let's take on some Treasure Road stages before we, before we call it an episode. We'll save the boss for the next one. Instead of health. Got him. But I was like literally almost out of health. But I got it. Now this Ranger treasure one. My treasure. All right. Now. back to Waddle Dee Town. Can involve the drill ability and the hammer ability. Now, the only question is which one of them do I want to do? Which one do I want to involve right now? Let's do this one. Twin drill. I think that's going to be all for today. Next time, we are going to take on the boss for World 5. See you then!